Alright, everybody, this is the Green Grass Grows song, and you guys know this song pretty well. Usually, you know, I sing, then you sing. There was a tree, all in the wood. But your parents don't want to hear me in the program. Sorry about that bright light on my face. Your parents don't want to hear me in the program. They want to hear you guys, so I can't be singing. So what I've done is I have a recording of The Green Grass Grows, and instead of you echoing me, you're going to echo when you hear the piano go, there was a tree. You'll see what I mean here in a second. So you're going to have to remember the words. So every time it adds in something new, don't skip straight to it was the prettiest. So like when it says there was a limb, you can't just say, oh, there was a limb. It was the prettiest limb. No. You're skipping something. It's there was a limb. The limb was on the tree. So every time we have something new in the song, we have to say what it's on and then we say it's pretty. So like there was a feather. The feather was on the wing. The prettiest feather that you ever did see. So I'll be doing the movements here on camera, and I want you to do the movements too, okay? I want everyone doing the movements because the movements are fun, but they also really, really, really help us remember the words of the song, okay? So just be watching me, watch the video. I'll show you when to like kind of come in, and I'll be doing the movements to help you remember the words, okay? Here we go. Remember, you're echoing the piano. You're not echoing me. That was probably kind of weird because you've not echoed the piano before, so we'll go ahead and restart. But you should have heard, there was a tree, all in the wood, the prettiest tree that you ever did see. And the tree was in the hole, and the hole was in the ground, and the green grass grew all around, all around. The green grass grew all around. So that should be what just happened. If that's not what just happened, make sure you fix it this second time around, okay? So I'll be mouthing the words whenever you're supposed to be singing. So if my mouth's moving, that means you should be singing right there, okay? Thank you. term. Fantastic. So, that's a long song, but I'm sure you guys did great. If we messed up a few times here and there, that's all right. It's hard to sing along with a recording and a video, Mrs. Carroll. It's gonna be a lot easier when we're all in person together. So, have a good rest of class.